covered match, making her way to the ring, Jillian Hall. Oh,
Jillian looks lovely. I like the pearl necklace.
So Jillian set to go one-on-one with Crystal Marshall in this Divas Uncovered matchup.
Well, you know, Jillian took exception at a topless ripoff by Crystal
a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah. Well, tonight, SmackDown is being brought to you by AutoZone. Get in the zone, AutoZone. And by K-Swiss. And by PlayStation 2. Live in your world, play in ours.
Well, the point Taz was trying to make was a couple of weeks ago, Crystal was out here going to show himself off to the new
I can't
magazine.
Do everything. I can't do everything out of here.
Well, maybe you should have waited to Crystal's entrance.
Crystal Marshall.
Crystal was out here trying to uncover herself because she's in the new Divas magazine. Right. Jillian took exception, came out here and called Crystal a cheap bimbo.
Yeah, I know
Crystal
that.
Smacked her in the face and ripped her shirt off.
I know that.
So tonight they do it for real. Jillian wasted a little time, and the rules of this matchup are simple. You win the match when you uncover your opponent. You take her clothes off.
Whoa!
And whipped halfway across the ring is Crystal in her in-ring debut here on SmackDown.
Ripped the hair out of her head. You know, you
come on!
See, the Divas, they got to kind of have that cat-like viciousness. I don't know, you know kind of what I'm trying to say there.
Cat-like viciousness. Well, there's no pinfalls in this matchup.
No.
Jillian trying to take the top off, and she does. So now she has to take the dress off, and Jillian will win the match.
I got the rules. I got it.
I like the color. What a spear by Crystal.
Like a textbook double leg Cole. Do your homework.
And now.
I was looking at the upper torso area, which is why I thought it was a spear.
I'm with you.
Oh, wait, Crystal. What hit her in the eyes?
I think she hit her with maybe one of those pearls off her neck. I don't know.
Right hand by Jillian. Nico wrestling gear by Jillian here.
They're in a Divas Uncovered match. Who won the win? Yeah, long black tights. Who won the win?
Did you ever wrestle in this type of gear in your career?
No, McCall, I never have.
And look at Crystal trying to take the skirt off of Jillian.
Oh! Right in the ribs. No love lost here.
Jillian is jealous of Crystal. I saw Crystal in the Divas magazine.
Well, you ever been called a bimbo?
No, not at all.
Whoa! Watch out.
The skirt is off. Now just the top has to go, and Jillian will lose.
So like one, that elbow. Jillian's off. She's embarrassed, Jillian. She's an image consultant, for God's sake. She's hurting her image, but I think she looks great. What is she worried about? Well, what the hell?
She doesn't want to lose the match, Taz.
Thank you, sure.
That's what she was worried about.
You're just a tool. Now, Jillian in control.
I like how I'm a tool whenever I'm right. Yeah.
Look at this. Small package, Cole. You can relate.
Oh, look at this. Crystal wins the matchup. Crystal wins her first matchup.
Crystal Marshall.
Whoa. In her debut. Oh, my.
Let's get a robe out here for this.
A robe?
My jacket.
What is wrong with you, a robe?
No, she's trying to be a gentleman. She's embarrassed. She's all got an image.
To come out here and embarrass Crystal a couple weeks ago.
I'll tell you, this Crystal, she's got a vicious side of her. You know, a wild side.
I like that, wild. Oh, my. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I guess.
Oh, see.
Well, Steve is getting uncovered anyway.
She won the match and is now celebrating.
All right, everybody wins.
Oh, my.
What's that spot that stayed in the middle of the ring? What the hell is that?